today. Me and Jay are at Colchester Zoo. Aren't we, Jay?
Yep.
Awkward how there's now people behind.
The lizard, isn't it?
It's an iguana.
This big lizard.
I'm a piranha. They're in the Amazon.
Some of the only fish that can actually swim upside down comfortably.
Nice.
Back to Jay.
How long can you hang on? Go on, Jay. That was pathetic.
Jay, give that a sniff.
And it's a bit smaller than a normal panda.
And it's red.
Yeah. are very sleepy. Now we're...
Wakey-wakey, Mr. Alex.
What?
Wakey-wakey, Mr. Alex. Wake up!
So we're going to go see some more animals. Yay!
We are in the wallaby enclosure. You gotta watch the knees apparently. Can't remember where I heard that.
Watch your knees? Why?
Watch the wallaby's knees, mate.
Why is that?
Because they're a dangerous breed.
Oh yeah, mate. You were trying to...
So watch the wallaby's knees.
Mike.
I'm not
going
to pull
an elephant. Nope. Tiger? Nope. Monkey?
I think they're just like tied down.
Oh no, you moved that one a little bit. You can only just do that one. Next one? Okay, yeah, that one's easier. Make it.
Oh, I don't
That'd
know.
Be funny if you're like, ah!
Great, I really like
it. So innermost there is a little baby aardvark.